Hello and welcome to the calculator guide video on x factorial and NCR. First we need a definition of what factorial means. The factorial of a value, in this case x, is the product of all positive integers less than or equal to x. Let's do an example now. Let's work out 5 factorial. Press 5 and then we need to press shift and then the x minus 1 which will access x factorial. And here we have our answer, 120. This comes as a result of multiplying 5 by 4 by 3 by 2 by 1, as demonstrated below. Let's use the factorial button now to calculate this. 10 factorial divided by 9 factorial. Use the shift and the x minus 1 or reciprocal button. And press equals to get our answer. And here is our answer, 10. Just below, we can see where all of the red numbers are divided into each other, leaving us with our answer 10. We can also use the factorial button to work out combinations, such as how many combinations of two balls can we pick from 5. The formula is here. NCR equals n factorial over brackets n minus r factorial times r factorial. Now our n value is 5, we have 5 balls, and our r value is 2. So you can input the formula as such. Just be careful to use your fraction button, your replay button to navigate around, and the factorial button. Here we have our answer of 10. We can see all the different combinations displayed below with the coloured balls. We can also use the NCR button on the calculator. 5, then shift, and then press divide to get the NCR. Should see a little C come up on the screen. And then press 2. And here's our answer again, 10. It's certainly a quicker way of finding out a combination than using the formula. Let's use that again now. This time, how many combinations of 4 people can we choose from 9 people? Input 9, then NCR, and press 4, and then equals. And here we have our answer, 126. That's it for this video. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you next time on The Calculator Guide.